Okay, so we are out here with the horses. We played with them for a while, and the game we were playing today was essentially just, you know, walking over poles, foot placement awareness, body awareness, and I really enjoy it. Gypsy really enjoys it. Ty, it takes him a while to warm up to it, but once he gets going, he seems to enjoy it as well. And something that's really important to me that you might have noticed is that we don't put the horses on halter when we're playing games with them. And therefore, the horses can choose if they want to play the game, choose if they want to interact. And when they're done, they can walk away. And horses often don't have the freedom to do that. They don't have the agency or the autonomy to do those things. And that's why, you know, I come from a more traditional horse world, and I'm really relearning and, you know, kind of starting from the ground up in terms of learning a new way to interact with horses. We don't ride our horses. So even just that game, you know, when Ty felt he was done, and he simply walked away. And now he and Gypsy are out in the pasture, grazing a little bit. So the ability for the horses to choose when they want to interact and play and when they want to be done is agency, it's free will. We love being able to give that to them. And it also helps with frustration too, because if they're getting frustrated by the game and they're not having fun with it anymore, instead of feeling like they have to shut down or lash out, they can just walk away and be done with it. So that's, I mean, that little pole game is one that we've started playing. Ty really likes doing clicker training with a little like target flag that we have, but I haven't done that in a while, so I want to start playing with him with that one again. But yeah, so we played the game, we cleaned up, the paddock was pretty dirty, we did 5 wheelbarrows full, we took that out to the pasture. We're currently spreading it in the pasture, and we're going to mow and harrow in the spring, and then we're also going to seed and see if we can kind of reinvigorate the pasture, because it's not very healthy right now. There are a lot of weeds out there, not a lot of grass, so we've been taking the manure out, we spread it, and then with the sun and with the snow, it breaks down and adds nutrients to the soil. So we cleaned up, and now we are going to fill the hay bags and top off their water trough. And you've already seen it before, but I'll show you again. We use a sediment filter for them. And yeah, let me show you that, and then we will fill up the hay bags. Thank you.